In the hospital after his car flips into a creek bed this morning. It happened about 3 o'clock this morning on Demar Road near Crabtree Lane and Indian Hill. Officials say the man has a neck injury, but it's unclear what exactly caused the accident.